gas tank's actually full. I guess the GT500 pump has got a somewhat defective fuel level sender or something. That's a full tank. 2 gallons used since I filled it up, so yeah. Dennis said he had to set the air fuel real lean on idle, otherwise it wouldn't even stay on.